it's hard to go into this business blind. You kind of have to have some sort of experience or background to fully understand what you're looking at, what it's supposed to look like, and if it looks wrong, why is it wrong, and how do you figure it out?
Brian Vatelle was our first intern in the construction development department, and he is, as far as I know, the first intern working directly on construction here at J Peak.
Here at J Peak, we have 3 major construction projects going on right now. They're putting in a new main entrance. That, I'm doing all the site planning as far as where everything's going to be laid out, location of the new sign, new flagpoles, because the sign they do have now is a little old school, a little more retro, and so we thought about updating it a little, kind of giving it a little more newer vibe.
He had a large role in construction inspection, which is a lot of field work, quality assurance for the owner, and construction reporting.
You have to have an internship, because if you try and go into the workforce with no background whatsoever, a company's going to take a huge risk with hiring you, having to train you.
I feel that Brian has brought a strong desire to learn. He is a self-starter, which is very important in the construction industry and the type of work we do here at J Peak. It's not just about the project and getting it done, but the project and delivering a usable product.
So I figured Norwich was probably my best opportunity to kind of excel in my life. I thought military structure, something I need. Construction is always a good business. There's always work to be done, and why not major in a field that I could probably get pretty far in my life with.